There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things...
This outside.
This could be good.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Kendo stick to the skull. He's able to fend off the attack.
Caught with a vacation match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He's heading back to the ring.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh! Was ready for that. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh, that'll rock you. Re-entering the ring now. And this one might be headed ringside.
Diamond plate facial.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Big punch finds its mark.
He steps foot in the ring again.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Somebody's got to stop this. Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Reigns gets out of hard play.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
All the momentum is with Strowman right now.
Yeah, Roman is completely getting cut off by Braun.
Full speed with the ladder.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
Pride and poise personified.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Into the ring now.
Suplex, no!
Oh, driven down! Oh, look at a torch of their opponent! Oh, this isn't gonna be good!
Oh, man. A steel chair? something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Suffered enormous punishment. This is a critical point in the match.
What must Roman be thinking? What else does Braun have to do?
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Knee. Lights out. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Taking flight.
And what a splash. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Braun has something nasty in mind for Reigns.
Check out the power of Strowman. Hellacious power slam. Will Braun follow it up? What a splash. A beatdown on the big dog.
Finding out exactly what it means to get these hands.
Launching.
Crash landing.
Strong counters from Strowman.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Braun needed.
Prime opportunity now for Braun to get some separation and gather himself.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT!
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Winner, losers, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
From the top.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Strowman can smell victory.
Power slam.
Mayhem.
That has got to be the one.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Punch.
Kick to the gut.
Catches the leg.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Got him.
to the gut.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Kick to the gut.
What's he hoping to find down there? Clothesline!
Good Lord!
So effective!
With the chair. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, read him there. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Is facing some serious trouble.
This is what happens when you meet a monster.
Setting foot in the ring now. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Everyone get out of the way.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Strowman is taking charge.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Monster's wrapping this up.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
I
can barely believe the devastation we've just witnessed.
We didn't just see it, Saxton. We lived it. We're lucky we escaped the carnage ourselves.
This match keeps getting more intense by the minute.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
The cover.
One, two, three.
Major, major win. That'll change his career tonight.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh!
is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.